The city of Alcalá de Henares hosts the 2012 IEEE Intelligent Vehicle Symposium, the first time that this conference is held in Spain. Along the 22 years of history of IV conferences, intelligent vehicles have adapted their technological features in order to achieve full connectivity, to meet safety requirements, to become eco-friendly, and to contribute to transport sustainability. In a few words, to get socially and economically valuable and acceptable. In this rapidly changing and global scenario, the intelligent vehicle scientific and industrial community has demonstrated to be part of the solution. In the course of IV12, you will visit some of the historical sites of Alcalá de Henares, a city that was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1998. Enjoy your stay in the historical city of Alcalá de Henares, home to the Romans in ancient times, cradle of Miguel de Cervantes, the greatest Spanish writer in history, and in 2012, for a few days, the world capital of the intelligent vehicles. Welcome to IV12.